I'm done. I'm really done. I really can't with this game. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Legacy Vibes here, back with another video for you guys. And today we are on BO2 Free For All on Nuketown. And oh my god, I saw him, but I looked around. But yeah, today we're on BO2 Free. Are you kidding me? Stop with that knifing stuff. You're freaking retarded. I hate lobbies like that. Why do you have to knife from 5 miles away just to get a kill? I'm sorry for that guy I just killed. If you're watching this, I doubt it. But yeah. What? Did I hit marker him and the guy behind him? I hit marker the guy behind him. Bro, that's not even cool. How did I hit marker? Okay, never mind. But yeah, today I hit like a quad feed, or like I hit a feed today on Nuketown. Whoa, that lag. On Nuketown, I went one freaking people with a knife. Like, this is really getting annoying. It's gonna be tight. But I hit the guy all the way from the blue house to the orange house across the map. And that was crazy because I've never hit a quad that insane. Like, that was crazy, and I have to admit it, it really was. That guy just died, because he did. But yeah, oh, you see, hitting through that wall is easy. Can you stop doing that? You're terrible. Jesus, these kids need to get a life. For real, stop knifing people, man. Stop knifing people. So damn bad. See, and I can't admit... Stop knifing! Jesus. Can't stand people. I really can't. I really can't. I really, really, really can't stand people. Yo, if I get knifed one more time. If I get knifed one more time, I'm gonna freaking quit life. Why is what? Get the over here. Why you gotta use a shoddy? You're terrible. Freaking terrible. Oh yeah, if you guys wanna know how I'm a prestige 5 all of a sudden, when in my last video, I was literally, yo, if you, I'm done. I can't. I really can't. Can't play in these games. Give me a good map. Give me a good map. Oh my god, just let me be, Christ's sake. Oh, studio, let's go studio. So what I wanted to say is, we hit 2020. We hit 220 subscribers, which is really, really awesome of you guys to do that for me. Thank you so much for all the feedback and support you guys have been giving me. So yeah, we hit 20, or why do I keep saying that? 220 subs. But this video, if it goes up and you look at my sub count and it's like 219 or something, YouTube likes to do that. So that's YouTube's fault. Can these people just join so we can start it? But that's YouTube's fault. That's not my fault, because they want to freaking put my sub count down for people that already wanted to sub. But you know what? YouTube is just that type of person. So you know, we're gonna get into this game, because obviously the last game didn't want me to do nothing in it. I couldn't play it. The kid was knifing me from miles away. Today I got into a free run freaking match where you run so fast. It was actually on studio too. And I got so pissed. And I already saw a ray gunner. Alright, got you. Right, let's see if we can do good this game. Look, the ray gunner, bro. You're terrible, honestly. Freaking, oh my god. I can't. Someone needs to give me some medicine for my freaking anger. You see, I can't talk. Anger issues. something like that, because I can't tolerate Black Ops 2 anymore. This game is literally frustrating. If you play this game on like 24/7, and like you could try to get kills and all this, and people just kill you from out of nowhere. You don't even know where they are. You get mad. You see, I really can't. Today is not my day. Why you gotta camp by wagon? You're terrible, kid. You are terrible. Oh my god, you're by wagon. You're terrible. Yep, and then we got this kid coming around the corner, right? Yup. Are you freaking kidding me? Freaking annoying. And lag. Ooh, I still got him. Why you gotta jump for, bro? You're terrible. Oh my god, you didn't even hit marker me. Why you got a pistol whip? Jesus. Some people on this game I really can't stand. I really can't stand people on this game. Just a hard scope, you're gay. You're gay. Kill yourself. Get wrecked. Freaking suck. Why you gotta be by wagon for, huh, punk? I don't get why people... Oh, woo! I literally can't. I freaking can't. Someone help me. And I'm sick, too. You guys are making me more sick than what I already am. Let me try to get on top of this one. Oh, I missed it. And then this kid with a ray gun comes around the corner choking on balls because that's all he could do. And it shoots me with a damn ray gun. Yes. Freaking, I love it. Keep doing it. Why don't you? Suck. You honestly suck. See, and I'm lagging on top of that. God. See, now we got this kid trying to ray gun to get kills. Your life is sad. Your life is sad. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Hit marker? Oh my god. I know somebody's coming. Or they might be up here. Over here. Bro, what's up with these damn hit markers? Like, for real. Nope. Yo, if he kills me. Stop jumping. You're terrible. Oh my god! I can't! I really can't. I have to chill. Because there's a baby. So damn annoying, bro. Hey, at least I killed you before you could freaking kill me, you fag. You killed who? Yup. How did you know I was up there? How? Oh my god. All kids could do these days is camp by wagon because they're little fags that can't run out like men and just camp there all day night. Or all night long. I said that wrong. Bruh, I might just end the video. Yep, you suck. You suck. You are terrible. Where did you come from? Ugh! I can't. And then you got a ring on your Okay, yep. Come next to me, you're gonna freaking die. Come next to me. How did that not kill him? And then you hard to go. Oh my god, you're terrible. Jesus. Why are you camping in the corner? Then we got shot! I'm done. I'm really done. I really can't with this game. Oh my god. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter. All that good stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Oh my god, I am literally gonna get off Black Ops and play some freaking Roblox. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not cringe, but yeah. I'm gonna probably take a break off of this. Go to editing this video. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Something, I don't know. Let's get this video to 3 likes, 2 likes, 1 freaking 20 dislikes. No, I'm kidding. Hope you guys enjoyed. 3 likes. And talk to you guys later. Yankee Blue 0477 is my name if you want to hit me up. And yeah, peace everybody. Have a nice day.